One way to do it would be to look up here at the original table and count the number of students who are either 20, 21, 22, all the way to 39. But that would be really time-consuming. Instead, we know that all of these should add to 50 because that's the total number of students in our sample. 19 plus 5 plus 5 is 29, and 50 minus 29 is 21. So in other words, we did 50 minus 19 plus 5 plus 5 in parentheses.